I think, you know, young families should be able to make those decisions. Our teachers have enough to talk about, enough issues to worry about. I think the family should decide when it's age appropriate for these children. Some kids develop different ages. I mean, some kids are very young and can handle complex issues. Some kids it takes a few more years. And I'm just talking about the very, very young kids. Let's leave it alone for the very, very young kids. Some people don't want to do that.